One common question asked by my patient is, which is more dangerous, a fibroid or a cyst? A fibroid is a growth in the uterus. It is solid. Unless the fibroid is located in the center of the uterus, that is, it's involving the endometrium, it rarely gives problem. The chances that it becomes a cancer is also very low, less than 1%. A cyst, however, is a growth in the ovary. It contains fluid. And there are different types of fluid. It could be water, it could be sticky fluid, or it could be blood. A cyst can cause more trouble. It can twist, it can bleed, it can burst. And so a cyst is more dangerous than a fibroid. The chances that a cyst become cancer is also higher. So if you have a cyst, you should see a doctor regularly to monitor it. And if it is growing or giving problem, the cyst need to be removed. For more information, visit my webpage www.malaccafertility.com or my YouTube channel.